Pero podemos hacerlo, yo la he visto a los amigos ahí en Ternero, porque a Irene la quiero llevar directamente a Bichanova y a Bichanova por el mar de Sol.
हेलो
हाँ
सर, मुझे
बोलिए।
अभी जो से फोर्थ सेमेस्टर के पेपर्स हुए उसके बारे में डाउट था, वो क्लियर करना था सर।
एग्जाम के ताल्लुक से डाउट था या सब्जेक्ट के ताल्लुक से डाउट था?
सब्जेक्ट के ताल्लुक से
क्या था बोलिए।
सर, स्ट्रक्चरल एनालिसिस में मुझे 21 मार्क्स आए थे सर, स्ट्रक्चरल एनालिसिस में, और इंटरनल में इन सेम में 11 थे सर। तो मेरा एग्रीगेट हो रहा है 39 आउट ऑफ 40, वन वन इज टू फोर का रेशियो है ना सर।
एग्जाम रिलेटेड क्वेश्चन है बात है, तो बेहतर आप थोड़ा सर से बात करेंगे तो बेटर होगा।
ठीक है सर, ओके।
मैं एग्जाम के लिए वो दिल्ली पेपर भी चेंज कर रहा हूँ, यूनियन प्राप्त करने वाले एग्जाम का।
ओके
हाँ
सर,
वो है ना, तो वे विल स्टार्ट आवर लेक्चर। तो वी आर प्रीवियसली कंप्लीटेड द आईएस theory about the welded connection. So you will see the you will solve the example on the welded connection. You will first what is computed in previous class. We will see once and we will complete the we will start solving the example. So it is very simple only one example. Formula, certain thing, the highest score will be. And then what you have to calculate, you can go for. Already I scored IS 800 2007 is a standard construction speed code of practice. It is already we have seen chapter number 10 connections. In connections, we already completed the loaded connection because in general nowadays only welded and loaded connections are used. Limited and twin connections are really rarely or may you cannot complex and also mostly nowadays you can see in our areas we are going for the welding. So welding will be less noise but and skill technique. That is a requirement for the welding. And then we have seen the my screen is visible to you. In previous class we have seen the IS
yes,
connection for the welded connection. The IS 10.5.1.1 it deals with the when you are going for the welding you have to use handwritten at the end. To support the loan. So the in-return should be is given by it should not be less than to find the size of weight here S is the size of weight. So just I am possibly going for the reason and then the problem. So first one, the in-return should not be less than 2 times the S and maximum minimum size of weld. So minimum size of weld you have to take as per the thickness or thicker plate of your weld from the IS code. You go to IS code page number options or commentary you save on. And here, you can see this table number 21. In table number 21 for minimum size of first one of the single one fillet weld. So here we are discussing all about the fillet weld. Fillet weld, when the welding is done on the 90 degree, this one plate of welding with the another plate. Okay. So this type of weld, this type of weld is called as fillet. Details of fillet weld already completed in the previous okay. So these are the toe and the length of the weld, length was length, and the toe thickness, chosen pay, and then root of the weld. So all this terminology related to fillet weld, and also we have seen in previous class the types of butt weld, single B, double B, single B weld, double B weld, single U, double U, single J, double J. This type of welding we have seen in the previous class. So once again, I am going for the this iris verification. The minimum size of your weld you can take from table number 21 of ISO, this table. And here, based on the thicker part of the weld, the minimum size of weld you can decide. If you are thickness of your plate will be 10 to 20 mm. So thicker part is 20 mm. Your plate will be above 10, then over 10, 12 mm, say taken of 20 mm tak. The plate is minimum thickness of plate to range 5 mm. Okay? Minimum size of plate will be 5 mm. Similarly here, you can see here 10 mm तक अगर आपका plate का thickness है, thicker part है, तो minimum size of weld will be your 3 mm. Minimum size of weld will be 3 mm. Okay, so this IS specifications are really important. You should know before designing. Okay, so we are using the IS code for our. Then we have seen the maximum size of weld. Maximum size of weld is depending on the figure which is given in the IS code, based on the sharp edge and round edge. Sharp edge will be two plates are connected with the sharp edge. There is no roll section. So if the connection is like that, both are the sharp edges, then you have to go for the thickness of plate. That is for the figure given in the code. You can see the figure also, this figure is very big. A, 17 B. Then you can see, when there is sharp edge, 17 A, the maximum size of fillet weld will be 5. So you can see this figure also, you can see the specification size of weld will be. If this, for example, if this tail will hit your plate, so what happens? The maximum will be any maximum size of bed will be 10 minus 1.5, then 10.5. You can get this one also, that maximum size and minimum size of this minimum we are based on the thickness of the per part of the thickness per part from table in the 20 and 20 and page number. From there you can verify the minimum and maximum size of the then the effective thickness for the fillet weld is nothing but this TT is equal to 0.7 times of S, and this is depend on the angle. Is given on the angle. If the angle is, you can see the table, but then we have the effective length of effective length of fillet weld can be taken only by the length of throat thickness. Now, the effective throat thickness of complete penetration but weld can be taken as the thickness of the thinner part of the body. But in case of fillet weld, for the purpose of the stress penetration and fillet weld, joint faces entwined to each other, the effective throat thickness can be taken as K times the fillet size. So here, the size of throat thickness and effective throat thickness, we will say, it is the K times of your size of throat. Whatever size of throat, okay. Size of weld should be in between S minimum. Yes, so what is the value of K? The value of K you can find out from IS 800 to the 17 and page number 78. Same page on table number 21 is given. Below at the bottom is K values are given. If the angle between the phases, fusion phases are 60 to 90 degrees, so mostly in our case, mostly of the cases, the angle between the fusion faces are 90 degrees in case of fillet weld. That's why here you can see it is directly written as 0.7. Okay. Directly written as 0.7. Yeah. So here you can see the this throat thickness 0.7 times of this, because in case of fillet weld, this two parts you are joining. Generally, the faces they make a 90 degree. Okay, so that's why here already the value of K is taken 0.7. Otherwise, you have to take the value of K based on the angle of inclination of the fusion faces. Okay, if the fusion face is increasing greater than 90 degree, then 91 to 100 degree, then the K value will be 0.6. Okay. So based on the value, this is the 90 degree, this is 90 degree, and the K value is 0.5. And if this angle, there is some inclination of this, then the angle between the, it is more than 90 degree, greater than 90 degree, but less than 100 degree. In case of that, the K value will be 0.6. Generally, when angle increases 101 to 106 degree, then the K value is 0.6. Similarly, if angle is more than 107 and is in between 107 and 113, then K is 0.55. So, I want to say you that when you are going to find out the value of throat thickness, it is if your problem is even the fillet weld, so mostly the fillet we are drying by 90 degree, so 60 to 90 degree, 60 degree to 90 degree angle if you are making in the well of A will be, 0.7. So you should remember this, and generally it is 90 degree because of the network, so you can go for a very close to the electrodes, it will be. So that is the typical length of the lead well, between length of lead plus 2 times of 4 degrees. So it will find the typical length of the lead well, well, the actual length plus 2 into 50, that is 4 degrees, and that is the typical length of lead well. That minimum thickness of well should not be less than 3 mm, this is the clause. The well size should not be bigger than any case. Desiring strength of the network formula, you have seen it is also given in your IS code, the desiring strength of the network is the WN. Even here, the WN divided by E is the network. This one, the network. So this formula you can use, and another one formula is for the shear. Force flowing by stress in the well is given by the skill is the 3 upon 3 upon 10 W. We are equating these two formula, so we come to know one formula is that FW is equal to FW 10 W. MLW, partial circuit of the circuit. And FA or Q is nothing but this load. P upon PT on MW is P upon P is nothing but the force. P upon PT, that is 4 to 4 is PT. We put LW length of 4 to LW. If we equate this curve, and we will come to know the formula. And if we account for it, we will put gamma. If we try to look further, this formula, here is scale. If we get in both equation, if you know the force coming on the well, you can easily find out the length of well. If you find out the length of well, you find out the length of so that will be P into root 3 into gamma divided by the Q into. So this is the formula. And of the length of that, if the force, all the members are right. Okay. So this is only single formula, or if you don't know the force, you have to find out the force, and you know the length of that. So you can find out the P value, the strength of the P is equal to. All the term will be coming here, is FV into. Okay. So likewise, what is given in your example is something by using this two formula, you can easily call the example of your voltage connection in case of filter. Okay. Mostly, most of the connections are filled with coal. So, that's why And all the terms I have already explained earlier. Then you can see what is that, okay? And all these things you can what is that? Your carrying capacity will be your engineering. So you can talk with this if you can create it from the manual or strength of weight, your engine you can find perfectly. Also a very important formula to the core engine. So you should come to, you should know that then you know this. It's somewhere able to find out what is how to find out the intersect. But this important formula you can know or if strength of weight per any strength of weight you have known strength of weight it is force P per again by the outcome. And this is this system will be that is for any strength of the so this formula you should remember that formula. These two formulas and your calculator only by using the formula given. No other problems. There may be loads of connections, guys. One of these connections you have to have. Most compiled ones are inbuilt in your brain. You are like the universe in the building, and that's why. Very very different point for mostly the members are overlapping each other, that's why I got clauses. Now we solve with a simple example. If they are able to do that, how to design that. So here the simple example is given where 3 by 8 away tension plate is to be connected by. So you should now take your, you should always sit with your pen and paper. Now you can take pen and paper once again and write down the example and solve the example on the notebook. Okay. The notebook, I will check with your notebook regularly when the physical class will start. When physical class starts, I will notice it will be clear, but even if they are not coming or still the proper guideline from the moment notebook. So, till that, we will continue the lecture online and in your syllabus coverage. We will solve this example. The 50 by 8 mm tension plate is to be connected by 120 by 6 mm on a lag joint to transmit a factor. The factor pull off the force is given for 125 kN. By using 6 mm side weld, and field weld is given, design the welded connection. So, when this example is given to you, this first of all, you have to draw the field. So, here you know that 80 by 8 mm tension plate is to be connected by 20 by 6 mm in a lag joint. Transfer the factor to R 225 kN by using 600 side values. That is 0. So, first of all, we can draw the figure. All account will take 80 by 8, about 20 by 6, so we can create. So, first, I will draw the display 120 by 120 by 6, so we create. It is connected with the 80 by 8 in the middle. 80 by 8 in the middle. 80 in the stiffness and 80 is the width of the frame. Length it may be varying as per the number length. Okay. So this is connect this by using output welding. So welding will be on both sides of the plate. Or CG of this plates, because both are rectangular, then the CG of plate will be at the center. So this is our process. And then let us take this length of one side of the overlap length A. So we will consider overlap length that will be. Okay. And we are only considering the weight at two ends of the two ends, and we are considering only this portion, okay, and the bottom portion. This side we are not considering. Okay. So we have to find out. So length of bed will be anything but here we can A at the bottom side, A at the top side. Okay. We know, and also the pose is given, that is the pull is given, the pull is 25 to 82. Here P factor to P is 10. And also what is given is given, this lab drawing faster. Within 6 mm side weld, the size of weld is size of weld is 6 mm. Size of weld is 6. Now we will go to the as I said, this is 6 mm. Make one subject. So first of all, you know that the thicker part of the plate is 8 mm. Okay, it is less than 10 mm. So from table number 21, from table number 78, you can see this is 10 mm size. You know, right here, yes, minimum. Yes, minimum. And because two plates are sharp edges, yes, maximum. Yes, maximum. 6 mm plate minus plate of thinner part of the 5. So it is coming to its maximum. Okay. So you can take the size of weld is equal to 4.5. So you can take the size of weld, consider the size of weld. This is equal to size of weld. Consider 4.5. So 6 mm is not cut here. Real size of weld will be based on the thinner part of the plate, that is 4.5. Now it is corrected overlap with a 90 degree, since angle is 90 degree, the value of the k is equal to 0.7 from table number 22 of this 800. Okay. So therefore the question is TT is equal to 0.7 times of your price of gold, that is 4.5 million. So what will be our fourth thing is can calculate, it is coming 3.15. Now we don't know here the length of weight. The length of weight we have to find over here, because all other parameters we know. So formula for length of weight we know. P is 3 gallon in the U, where the LW in the U. Now we write here LW is equal to P is 2 gallon in the U. We have the Q is actually the strength of weight, we have this formula once again you can see. We have made earlier P root 3 gamma. By equating these two equations from the score. Okay, here is the weld and the flow design strength of the weld. Okay, so P U is already given, that is P equal to 5 U1. Gamma MW, because it is given at site weld, so partial safety factor for the weld material for site weld or field weld is 1.5. So from where we can get this value, in highest code if you go for the table number 5, sorry. So last you can see the V with gamma MW, and shock fabrication is here 1.25. Because here is the fuel fabrication is good. So the gamma MW is 1.5. You can see on table number 5 of the ISO on page number 30. So I will write here. So this gamma MW we are finding out from table 5 of is 800. Okay, now you know this, you know FU is the ultimate strength of bed, and FU is ultimate strength of bed, it is not here. Okay. The smaller of the ultimate strength of the bone of the parent material. So generally if we are taking this, so if we go in 10, if we are taking the will be 4.0, and fourth thing is already we can find out for the parent material to go to the bone 4.0, if it is not given, if it is given, that means you have to go there, and the third thickness we are finding here, that is 2.5. By then. Now write down each value and then find out the NW is equal to 125 into 10 is to 3 into root 3. Gamma NW is 1.5 divided by F2 is 480 into 4.5, and you can get the NW. Here we can find out the NW, we are getting to 51.46 mm. So, after calculation, we will see cross the calculator. So, is coming to 251, sorry, 251.26. The length of wave is coming to 251.467. So, 4 lap length is A. LW is nothing but 2 into times of A, so 4 lap LW upon 2. If you round this figure, you will round this figure of the limit of the time. 260 you add back to, so 4 lap 1. Then you draw the figure. Again, this is the inner circular, AT by VATMM. This one is another plate for lacking. The plate size is already given and 20 by 6 mm. And this is the overlap length, A. Find out A is 4 lap length is 130 mm. Now you know that for the room, you know that this line, if there is no width, then you need an end return. So here we both sides you need an end return. End return is 2 times of size of wall. So, n to 10. Two times size of wall. 4.5 mm, that is 7. So, that is 3 mm. And that is nothing but 9. So, you have to avoid n to 10. Both sides. Likewise, you have to design the web and draw the figure, then only you are designing the room. So this one is one example you can put it. Another example you have to do, the room. This example you can do right here now. Write down example and just you need the values. Then we will check one example with the asymmetrical condition. We have symmetrical condition because both figures are the same. Okay. This example is the homework. Say, as 25 by 8 mm, tie this one to the factor of 125 kN, is an example. Then, necessary core length speed of grade of the room is here. The time number is going to the core length of the sector, the software number is coming up with all this figure. And the LV, because the whole length length is A, the third one is A plus F is A. Then we have to decide the minimum maximum size of the length, the engagement is of the thicker and thinner point of the thickness, and the length can find out. overlap them, but we still work very hard. It's end written. Okay. So, okay. So this you know one example we take this time in your process format. Double angle section each of 80 by 80 bar. Okay. So here here the connection with the reset plate is first of all the people. So here it is given that the cassette player is connected with the double angle. Okay, so back to that, what is to that? And here you are doing the thing. Okay. And if you see, so on the one side you can see that. It's connected with the and the two angles. Now here the length of thread here it will be different. This one will be different. Okay. So I will say this first one. Bottom of this plate is about that way. And this is the PG because PG will be towards the bottom side because the upper is changing the distance. Okay. So this distance is fixed here and this is and this length of plate is P. Okay. So here the length of the angle is 80 by 80 by 80. Okay. Angle is 80 by 80. And the thickness of the plate is also given. Is given two ISA, two angles are in opposite side of the gusset plate. Gusset plate, the thickness of gusset plate is given. Thickness of gusset plate is given. And that is 12. Now we have the length of 12 A plus length of 12 is equal to A plus C. Okay. Now we have to decide the size of 12. Size of 12. The S minimum will be thickness of thicker part and PLM. Thick plate is here, the size of plate S minimum will be 5 from table number 21 of S. Okay. So I said 2007 if you did a table number 21. So here our plate is greater than 10 mm. And less than 20 in between the different size of the 5. So that's why S minimum. Now for S maximum. Now here for S maximum here is two types of edges you can go for. One is the sharp edge sharp edge. Because at the bottom side of the laser, here you are doing the welding, so here is the sharp edge. Yeah. So it is, there is no a sharp edge. And here you can see here is the round edge. This is the edge. So, two sides. Here is much. Okay. Sharp. Round edge. So, sharp edge is now thickness of thinner plate. Thickness of thinner plate is that is angle. The thickness of angle is it is here only 8 mm. The thickness thinner sharp edge is 8. Minus 1.5 minus 1.10. Round edge पर अगर हम आएंगे तो it is 8 minus thickness of 8 by 4 and by 4 times. So you can go. This is real nice. It is 17. Minus 1. चार पेज और अगर राउंड एज है यहाँ पे इसके लिए मैंने क्या किया एट माइनस थ्री बाई फोर फोर्टी टू जिस एट तो थ्री बाई फोर माइनस कर दिया हुआ तो एट माइनस दिस इज टू एट माइनस टू इज दस तो व्हाट विल बी द साइज ऑफ प्लेट द साइज ऑफ प्लेट Okay, at round is only 6 mm is possible. 6 mm, which is greater than S minimum, that is 5. Okay, so first we have to decide, first step is always we have to decide the size of it. Now we'll find out the appropriate force to be executed. Because here also there is making that. K times N is 7 times the size of the 0.7 into size of the 0.7 multiplication of the 6 mm or 4.2 mm it will cross the now here your force is given I think so more example so design of your bed for making a commercial developer affected tensile force of the member is 200 so here PU is also given in 200 3 newton 200 newton is 200 and if you do this square one newton per square gamma mw what is given in the example making the connection in workshop is the way this connected in the factory so therefore gamma mw value of gamma mw will be 1.25 which is the quantity set to factor for the material. Now, you can find out the length of well. That is PD into root 3 into gamma in the mean divided by the Q into P. Same thing. Formula already worked. Then you. Okay. Now you know the each value. Value. U is given 200 into 10 plus 15. This is for 2 angle. This is for 2 angle. Now here we may consider and one side, single side, one side, दूंगा, तो एफ यू क्या हो जाएगा, LW for one side, single side. Into three terms. MW 1.45 is a factor of shock. 12 is given. Divide by F. 4 is given. 2. 24. This for one element of the length of bed will be 43 into 1.25 0.7. We are going to 25.7. Consider LW for single size. 130. Or it depends on you, 126.7. We will take this 130. Then 120. One side is going to drop. Now, what is the LW is equal to? That is A plus B. And here, there is length of the A plus B is not same. You see the A and B is not same. So this XA value will be the CXX value of the XA. You see the connection. So this one is A, this is the C here, and this one XA, that is nothing but CXA. Okay. The value of XA you can find out. So XA is equal to CXX. So from the steel table, so you have to open the steel table. This XA CXX value is 22.7 mm. So XB will be this root of this is 80 mm. So it will be 80 minus 22.7. So it will be 80 minus
57.3.
Okay. Now do you know this? Now if you add this with the एक्स ए इंटू ए इज इक्वल टू एक्स बी बी एंड बी दोनों इफ यू आर फाइंड आउट ए राइट इन टर्म्स ऑफ बी बी इक्वल टू एक्स ए अपॉन एक्स बी इनटू ए तो इन टर्म्स ऑफ ए आई विल राइट डाउन और यू नो दिस एक्स ए इज इक्वल टू 0.7 एक्स बी इज 57.3 वैल्यू ऑफ ए और वैल्यू ऑफ बी इज इन टर्म्स ऑफ ए इज 22.7 डिवाइडेड बाय 57.3 this 0.396 so here put the value of b we should say to form this you can find out the creating this now we know the lw is equal to x a into a x b into l w minus a and here x a into a into x b into l w minus a by area b because l w is equal to a plus b okay b is equal to lw minus okay now we can find out that x a is equal to 2.1 this a you don't know x b you know it is 7.2 into lw minus 7.3 into a LW is, you know, how much? 130 times of 130 into 57.3 is 7.445. And if you check this term here, what it will be? 22.7 plus 7.3. So if you say A will be the 95 element, therefore B will be LW minus A, and W is 139. A is 95, 130 minus 93 by 35. So this delta will void at the one side, the low side will be void. Value of B will be 35 mm, and value of A will be. Okay, because there is how is standing here, the CG is not at the center, that's why this difference is coming. So, already the time is over, we stop here, what is going on for the okay, so I think so you are understand how to find out the length of the bed for the design of the okay, so generally we have to find out, we are given the load, most of time you know the word, then you can find out. Okay. Okay. क्वेश्चन?